Well, the leaves are changing for fall. We had a pretty good frost last night. Went down to 2 degrees Celsius, according to my thermometer on the back porch. And I don't know what that is in Fahrenheit. Probably somewhere around 35 degrees Fahrenheit. Anyway, today I'm heading out to the shelter. I got my last tarp in, so I'm going to put that on for a canopy out the front. And I'm going to tie some slats to the bunk and heat up some chicken and sausage gumbo. So why don't you come along? So this is my latest camo tarp. It's the same type as the other ones, mossy oak, and it's 8 feet by 10 feet. So that's like almost 2.5 meters by 3 meters. Okay, so the way I'm going to attach this, I'm going to take this other tarp, the grommets here, and I'm going to match that up to this grommet, and then I'll match this grommet up here to this one, and one grommet over there to that one. And I'll try to do the same on the other side. Yeah, that looks all right. There's 3 fingers worth of daylight left. So that's 3 times 15 minutes. So that's 45 minutes. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to heat up my soup, and we'll take it from there. This actually turned out quite well, and it overhangs nicely. So when I'm sitting there, I've got a lot of cover. And then when I'm not here, I can just let these posts down, and it effectively closes up the shelter. So that'll keep unwanted visitors out of the shelter. Unless they're really determined. Well, time to light up my stove. As I mentioned earlier, I'm going to have, what is this? Chicken and sausage gumbo. As I mentioned earlier, I'm going to heat up a can of chicken and sausage gumbo. Trusty little can opener. Nice big chunks of sausage, chunks of chicken, tomato. Oh, I think I just saw some okra. Okra is something that I can't buy locally, you know that? There's a piece of okra right there. And it's not gumbo unless it's got okra in it. And of course it's got a bunch of rice in it as well. That looks really, really good. I've had some chunky soups where the chunks are actually quite small, but this one looks really, really good. While that's heating up, we'll get the water ready for tea. And then the water will boil while I'm eating my soup. It's still cold. Spicy. Ooh. But it's cold. Oh, it's hot enough now. Put the water on. And enjoy some soup. Build my soup. It's good and spicy, that's for sure. Okay, that's getting a little hot on my leg. Sit it on my glove. That's pretty good. I can hear my water almost boiling now. Oh no, it still has a long way to go yet. Just making sure I don't run out of alcohol for my alcohol stove. As I mentioned earlier, we had quite a hard frost last night, and now all the maple leaves are starting to turn red, so it's really quite pretty. Well, that was good. Spicy. Now my nose is running. I think I'm going to need a drink of water before my tea, just to kind of put the fire out. Oh yeah, that's boiling now. I'll put it up here so I don't knock it over inadvertently. Put that fire out. Save a little bit of alcohol. Well, I'd like to thank you all for joining me tonight. Glad I had a chance to put up this other tarp. It's going to make a big difference, especially when the weather is miserable. And it'll also help keep the smaller wildlife from coming in and, you know, making themselves at home. So I'm going to finish my tea and pack up my stove, shut down the shelter, and head on home. Till next time, this is Muskrat Jim, signing out. For more Muskrat Survival videos, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And remember to click the bell to receive notifications of newly uploaded videos on this channel.